I've been up to my neck, working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now for Mexico.
Christy,
yes?
Where are we?
Well, here. Yeah. Wherever it is.
You're not going to bite me.
Actually, what's up with this shit?
A little bit. I'm going to get a picture of all the toys and everything. Hi, Gail.
Get a picture of Tina trying to get on that raft.
Wins. I'm recording.
What do you want me to say?
We're in San Felipe.
It's Calma.
Speaking of Calma, God.
Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
He's chicken.
Yeah. You know, it's all waving like a stone. Can't fall down.
Did you ride him? So what happened, Ken? What happened?
We ran out of gas. I had to put it on reserve. I forgot to tell Arnold when he took off.
And so Arnold ran out.
He got in the middle of nowhere and ran out of gas.
And it's all Madeline's fault. And Gilbert and I both fell in.
Oh, really?
And when I come pulling up, they go, oh,
we're saved.
Wow. God, Lewis? I'm crazy.
I don't like to hear my voice when I'm taking a movie, so
you step out
and we're scoping around. getting a panorama.
I can't believe how people always keep it up.
I'm doing a Kent City. Oh, here comes the breeze. And I just saved the tent.
Let's get a rock and
rock it down.
Or throw some cases of beer in there.
Thanks.
Country. Yeah, real country.
Hi, Myra.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Yeah.
Here we are, digging clams, digging clams.
Patrick, climb under there and get it.
Digging clams.
Get out of the chair, Patrick.
Get out of the chair and lay down. There you go. Lay down and get it.
We've already got three. Three clams, see? Three of them.
All right, check.
We're on our way for dinner.
Yo.
Gigante.
Yo. Sonny, what did you do?
I got a bucket full.
Good.
Oh, by my lonesome, no.
Jim Black, how many clams do you have? How many clams do you have?
How many what?
How many clams?
Oh, God. A couple gallons.
All right.
Right here is a pretty good one.
There's Marcy. And there's Tina. Tina. Too far away. And there's Kitty. There's Harold. And there's Brian.
I should have driven one here.
Hey, Dawn.
I got the know-how. Thank you.
Where's Dawn?
Dawn, look at my room. Come here. Come here.
Mike.
Hey, Big Mike. You betcha.
We got over half a bucket there already.
All right.
What happened to you guys?
Oh, it took us a while to get here. This is the area.
Hey, I bought a beer. Did you catch yourself?
Kelsey, stick together.
Who's this?
Oh, I got
Brian.
Yes, yes.
Hello. Oh. We have the gang. There's Dawn. And there's Roanne. Too far away. Take your hat, raise your hat so we can see your face. Raise your hat so we can see your face.
Like I'm raking them.
Okay.
No, I'm taking a break.
Okay.
It's Miller time. Oh, I got one more clam to spend.
Hey,
all right. Elgin Banner.
Don't blow all your food with the ones like this, see?
No, I won't.
They're whole, they got something inside.
Did we make it or what?
Mitt?
So now, here, this, oh, this is called La Gringa, by the way. It's,
yeah,
it's
it
feminine.
San Felipe!
Because yeah. All the hippies are hit out during the war. Did you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, long hairs hit out during the war here, so the Mexicans called them.
Look at that.
Gringa beach.
You can just find them on the beach. That's how many they.
Exactly.
Nope, there's nothing in that one. That one back in the war.
Nah, full with.
Hey, Greggy. Ew, that thing just stuck himself to me. Greggy?
Yeah?
There's a little scallop or something in a rock.
Look. Let's see it up close.
It's hoe.
Hold it up.
Huh. Manza? Many parts of the scallop shell are edible.
You're good with that, what?
But not this part.
Oh, my.
Digging rock.
such a dinner tonight.
We're going to have the deadly punch. We'll have the deadly punch and clams. Right? Tina?
Huh?
Deadly punch and clams.
Tomorrow.
What's wrong with that one?
Yeah. Well, we'll have the punch tonight.
Deadly punch and clams.
Wait for you to discover.
Yeah. More deadly punch, we're going to kill more besides Christy. We're gonna lose a few more.
I don't think Christy will be with us tonight.
Oh, wow.
She'll be there in body.
But she'll have buddies for tomorrow.
She'll be there in body, and that's about it. Jim, Christy's suffering from what Roanne suffered from on your bathroom floor last year.
Oh, yeah? that's tough.
And who is this? This is... This Miss Urin comes.
Wow.
And here we are.
Where'd you get one, huh? Looks like, could a spinner be in there?
Got it. It's poison.
Poison, heavy duty.
Where'd you get it?
Where'd you come in?
Oh, right here.
Dead man on the beach.
Here, do you want me to get a 2x4?
Get a 2x4.
I'll bite right through it.
Craig in anguish on the beach at Rincon. He's shaking.
That's the first sign.
Yeah.
Somebody get a rusty can and cut my foot off.
Do we have a doctor in the house?
Doctor?
Yes, a doctor.
Sure, I'm a doctor. Get that rusty can.
Don't let him touch me.
Here's the little boat.
Doctor, feel good.
See the pelican now?
He did a little act for us. Poor Craig. Poor Craig, there is the man down on the beach.
Yeah, with a red foot. The man with a red foot. I kissed him.
You know what happened? It goes away, and then all of a sudden it starts hurting. And for a while, it hurts in the middle, and then another time it hurts up around at the side here.
Poison spreading.
Houses in Rincon.
I'd wave high, but I'm just...
Watch this!
Too tired.
Look it!
Finally got to try that damn thing. Get on it, Eric. Get on it.
Yeah, I want to ride that thing.
I'm gonna get back out there when it's glassy and put it through the door. Matt, what do you think of that Sea-Doo?
I like it, I like it.
Yeah?
I traded my Buick on one.
Wave counts! And here we have Swanky. Unexpected.
Shit, you hit the ground.
Yeah, I'm all of a sudden my legs were ripped out from underneath me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is the camera okay? Is it on?
Yeah, it recorded the whole thing.
Look at, watch, film me.
Wow, interesting.
Who said that?
Roll around. I didn't go to fall with it. Here it on. Maybe
we better play horseshoes.
No, don't look at me now.
Don't look at you?
Okay, I won't.
I'm not looking at you. Jessica, you want to be on film? Madeline does, I can tell.
And where'd you find this little treasure?
We found her up the street.
Oh, she's cute. What is your name, little girl?
Can you tell?
Oh, I knew it. I was just kidding you. Can you look at the camera? Oh, is this a bathing beauty or what?
Dawn.
Dawn the bathing beauty. Yes. What do you have to say to the camera? Okay, we have some silliness. Who else is on the boat?
Say.
Where are you going, Robinson Crusoe?
Nowhere.
You are too. You got a palm tree there? Huh? Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm going to go up to just past La Gringa.
Okay.
Just even with Mitlan.
See?
And see if we can't get another grouper or a yellowtail.
Oh, get me a grouper. That's
or a
my
scallop. No, I don't
favorite
have fixed
fish
crab iron, so I can't get any scallops.
Okay.
But we're just going to do a little snorkeling today.
Have a good one. And where are you going?
I believe La Gringa.
Aha. And what do you wish to do there?
We wish to snorkel.
I see. Very Scuba. Good. All righty, you just be on your merry way. Chip,
thank
chip.
You.
And there you have it. Getting ready for the big ride.
That's a good way to
do
it.
My best.
Ride him back.
He's got big balls.
Okay, you see that rope there, right?
Here they go again. Jim Black's house.
That's my new bush.
Yes.
My new bush. Cora, have you got a bush for me?
Well...
Oh, come on.
I asked for a tree.
Do we have to be a comedian?
You're going to see this tonight.
What kind of tree do you want?
I want a big tree.
You want a palm? Jim's got some small ones coming up.
Well...
We got all kind of palms.
Turn that thing off.
Not
no, let's do it. We're going to play sparkle tonight.
Okay.
If you hit it up... Pointed up at that light and if that thing
Jim
doesn't turn automatically.
But Jim says you dance in a hula skirt.
Turn around and tip your hat so we can see your face.
See my face.
Just
hey.
Tip your hat up. There we go. There's Big Jim. Put it
you
back
know
on.
How it is down here, you all. Things are rough living.
Yeah.
I gotta go back to the States and make a living.
Yeah.
Because I need some money.
Okay.
You back?
Yeah.
Boat.
Why?
Please.
Why?
Because that boat, I like it. It
scares me. You're kidding.
Please. Please.
Get off.
That's a boat.
You really want to?
Huh? Yeah.
You want to come with us? Why?
Okay.
Why?
My mom jumped and it goes back.
This is the search and rescue team rescuing these folks. Yes, we found them out at sea. Decided to pick them up.
There he is.
A lot of people out there on that boat.
So this is the tale of our castaways. They've been here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb.
Cindy, what happened to the boat?
It went home.
Say what?
El Jefe.
Oh, I have numbers.
Mr. Tri-Tip. Oh, yes.
Christy, there's a Zoom ones on there.
Oh,
and there's the Mom is okay. And there is the Idaho contingent. But we wonder, is he really from Puerto Rico? Oh, shit. And there he is, that fuzzy-headed Australian guy.
It's hot.
Where is he from?
Robbie, well, dear. Robbie, dear.
It's Mons in France.
Hello, dear.
Mons in France.
We will pump you up.
No, no, no. It's pump slap you up.
No, I don't want you going.
Hey, who's Mons in France around here?
I got kamikazes, honey. You want one?
What time is it?
You slang dog. Get out of here and be a kid for once. Is that a piece of work or what?
Or what? Rare beef. Oh, look at that.
Rare beef. And look where it's going. And it's going to stay right there for the next 36 hours. Oh my God in heaven.
And maybe escape as gas.
If we're lucky.
In that area there.
Oh, wait, show it again. Elaine, this one's for you, honey. See what you're missing.
The bottom dollar.
That is the bottom dollar.
And there's Arnold, almost a 30-minute shower. We won't hold it against him. Arnold.
It was.
And there
nice.
Is Mr. C. Do. Do C.
Yes. Hello there.
Howdy, Brown.
Hello there.
All I want to know is, where's the spaghetti?
This is the wild spaghetti party. Woo! This is the wild spaghetti party. Christy's magic chicken day. We're nearing the end of our vacation, and this is the time that Gramps decides to get on the jet ski and be a tough guy. He's about ready to start it up over there. You can see him turning it around. There he goes. that's our Gramps. He's water skiing. And he's going to drop it. Tony's cleaning his fish, and the pelicans wait right here for the water to get the fish. Here you go, fellas. Here's your chance to be on film. Guys, doing the fish. They're not going to pay much attention to us. So, we'll just throw the pelicans again.
Okay, that goes in the sack by itself.
Hey, everybody.
Catamaran going. Here's the sails. We're ready to sail.
Yay, here they go.
Here, I'll go for a quick ride.
You know what?
It's not going to be quick.
Go get your feet, buddy.
Kitty goes.
How do you
sell it? I say you just point in the wind.
They'll do okay.
I say,
Kenny's a natural at it.
Well, they got the boat running.
Yeah. It wasn't anything. Just a matter of straightening up the trim and all that sort of stuff, you know.
Yeah, like this.
That technical stuff.
I mean, Harold's this stuff.
Yeah.
I heard him yelling.
He gets. I know.
Is he upset about something?
No, he just thought that Craig let the boat. And there's Cindy trying to rescue the Hobie cat that got away. She's doing a valiant job, but I think she needs help.
That's the thing, you guys. If you get stuck on the Hobie, let the sail down. You don't want to go anywhere. You want to go someplace, then you pull them in. And that gives you your speed. It's cross-directional, and your speed is your balance. You've got to tie it up.
Looks like she's got it. I've got it. Hobie, Cindy rescued the Hobie. And there goes Madeline. There's Madeline circling the craft. It's tipping. Cindy's coming in with the craft.
pretty girl.
Drive safe.
Did you get your sleeping bag, Tina?
Very good.
There's Kenny back there, and there's Arnold. And we've been in the traffic now for about an hour. Just wanted you to see what we put up to go to Bahia.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of you parrot heads covered with oil and feathers and signs and fins and strumming my six string.
See? Oh, here's what you probably saw. That's just finding Kermit.
Is this an oyster or a scallop?
It's an oyster.
An ostion.
Okay.
Something. Tengo un.
We got a small clam bucket.
Grand almejas aquí.
Yeah.
No, that's not.
So that, those require sorting.
This one's
big enough.
Here are the girls exploring Don Juan Cove. Hey, ladies! Faith, wave hi to the camera.
Yes, please don't take the back side of me. We're at Don Juan Cove. Can you hear us?
Yep. Yeah.
Hey, you're the one that said
asking
it.
Asking if they can see the way the water.
I came over on the, the wave runner and the bombardier. Kenny is somewhere. Where is Kitty? Kenny and Mike. Kenny! Brian! Say hola!
Hello!
Bum bum!
We're in paradise!
Horn blast!
Making our Pacifico! Cheers!
Hi, ladies in waiting!
Hello! Hello. All here!
Free to go and open, I'll hand you the camera.
Just in case you were wondering.
I have taken this off, but I should have worn a t-shirt.
These are
pretty good.
Here's Don Juan Cove. We're among many boats. It's a safe harbor. The water was too rough to go to Playa Pescadero, so here we are. amid the wreckage. But we're okay.
Hey, Kenny, wait for the camera.
That's one nice thing about the lens cam. Take a couple. Wait a minute, you gotta come back around if you can. Get a little bit closer. She's too far away. Stay up there. Wait, you guys, stay up there. We're gonna come back around.
Hey, Ken, wave.
Wave. Cindy, is this yours?
Chihuahua. Yeah. I'm getting the hell down from here.
Dive, dive, dive.
No way.
Don't dive, even put dive, it into his dive. Mind.
Here we be on Smith Island. There's Dawn and Kosis. And little Craig. Lisa. Marcy. Craig. Roe and Punky Buns. And there's Big Mark. Jet skier extraordinaire. Saw Amendo a couple times, but hey, what do you expect?
What do you guys got already?
Hi, Patrick. Turn around, say hello to the camera. Pretty fun looking spot, eh? There's Christopher.
I'll stay out of camera range. Thank you.
Massive flotilla at Smith Island. Everybody's gonna get into the water above the jet skis there. Join hands and stand by. There we go. Incident. Brave little Kelsis O'Schmelsis is gonna do it again. Look at the camera! Now this is Christopher the Brave Dude. There he goes. Woohoo! He knows how. Keep those knees up.
There he goes, massive beer slider. They just slide down his throat.
Way down here, you need a reason to move. Feel a fool running.